Today is 28th of June 2020, and it's exactly 9 years. I was going through the social media, and it was this wicked and malicious rumor about Tony Ezenna. I called his phone, and he didn't pick. And I sent him a text to say, call me back. He had just spoken to me about 2 minutes ago. He is alive, hell and heavy. The originator of this malicious and false rumor is wicked. This is not what social media should be all about. Ije Lakokwa is alive, hell and heavy. Thank you very much.